Well, I thought I'd start with a few songs from College Humor.
Ooh, how lovely.
Makes it sound.
that's one little kiss from the movie Kentucky Turtles.
And you sang it, remember?
I've never had anything quite as exciting as this.
Well, neither have I, dear, believe me. Neither have I.
This is amazing. I thought we were going somewhere and hear you play on stage.
Oh, no.
Thank you. How about one or two of your favorite stories about Bing?
Oh, I know a lot about Bing.
I bet you do.
But I'm a lady.
That's a good way to put it.
An old thing they could say, I'll have you know I'm a lady. That was an old saying.
Yes. I love the scene where in Dr. Rhythm where you're with Bing on the little train.
Yes.
You remember that?
That's a great, great scene.
I love that scene.
Well, there was a lot of talk about Bing and myself at one time, but it wasn't true. And the fact that we were together, first of all, Bing was going to Gonzaga, his school, to do a show, and he called and said, I'd love you to come along, we have fun, and we talked about all these different things, and then was when I got into the Bel Air. So he said, it's the best club he belonged. So he sponsored us into Bel Air, and when he spoke, you jumped. Also, he went to Gonzaga school, and he was going up to entertain and raise some money for them because they needed help. And he called and said, I'd love you to come along.
Sure.
And so on. So Bing and I were very good friends. There was gossip about everybody.
Sure.
You know, because having done 3 pictures and then here and there and other things. But
can you tell me when you first met Bing? Would it have been when you made the movie College Humor?
My boys are here tonight. When did I first meet him?
Well, you've never talked about having met him before College Humor, so probably it was right around that time.
I was wondering if you might have ever heard Bing sing at the Coconut Grove when he was with Gus Arnold in
College Humor.
No,
I
still
had
him.
But I mean, when she went to Paramount, then she would have
been.
Yes.
But I've heard all the stories about Bing drinking this, that, and the other thing. You can throw them all in the ocean. He was one of the smartest, nicest, and a wonderful friend.
Oh, that's great to hear.
So I can only say nice things about
him.
It's great to hear.
And there was no one that sang like Bing.
I think so too.
Oh, boo,
boo, boo, boo.
Yeah. Do you remember seeing Bing in King of Jazz when he was with the Rhythm Boys?
I have seen Bing. I've known Bing.
Yeah.
I adore Bing. So anything would be fine with me.
For sure.
Oh, how nice.
I have a song to ask you about. I found from the movie Dr. Rhythm.
Uh-huh.
And I think this song was cut from the movie. It's the title song, Dr. Rhythm.
Oh!
Do you remember anything about this song being cut from the movie?
That I
wouldn't know.
I'm sorry. Well,
I can play it for you anyway.
I'd love to hear it.
I think it's good. I don't know why they cut it.
Take everything from you, but guide you and give you the opportunities to show what you can do.